So this morning, hi everybody. I guess I started talking right away. Hi everybody, thanks for joining me. It's Karen, and I just wanted to say that this morning I had this epiphany that most of the people that I help, there's two kinds of people that I help. One are the people who want to get sober, and I teach them how to get sober, how to go to meetings, how to do the steps, maybe even get them through detox before those things happen. And get them through the steps. The second is the other people that have done all that and now are just trying to stay in the room. They're trying to stay in AA. They're battling their head about why it's not to leave. And that really is it. I'm either telling people how to get help or why not to leave once you get help. You would think that somebody with Mach 5 hair on fire, right, who has destroyed their whole entire life, that once they got sober would be so grateful, right? Oh my God, I got a whole new lease on life. I got my kids back. I got my job back. I got my husband back, my wife back, or I lost my wife, my husband. I got my whole life ahead of me. Whatever your story is, you think you would be so grateful to be sober that you would never want to drink again. But unfortunately, that is alcoholism's job, is to get you to drink and use again. So you got to battle that, and you got to do it daily, and you need a strong program of action. And I outline that in a lot of my videos and vlogs and blogs, and I'm going to do it over and over again so that you understand what that answer is. But today, the first thing that you can do is, if you know you need help, go to an AA meeting. Google AA near me and just show up. And if you hate the meeting, that's fine. Find another meeting. Just go. That's the first step. You can do AA near me. You can do NA near me. And if you have a loved one that's drinking or using and you don't know what to do, you're at the end of your rope, Google Al-Anon near me and go to a meeting today. Have a great day. Bye.